Hey, hey yo, hey. My name is Sanad. What is your name? Wait.
We heard your name and went tough.
Okay, so as you guys saw, it flew away. Everybody is scared of me now. Oh man. Okay, anyway, so it's 10:25 in the morning and I haven't eaten my breakfast yet. So today we are going to be cooking Maggie. Yeah, so I'm going to be taking you guys with me. So I'll be teaching you how to make Maggie. Yeah, let's go. So I've placed the pan and now we'll be filling it up with water. We have Maggie here.
This is very nice.
So this is for eating purpose. And you can eat this raw also like this.
I'm talking about masala, I don't see where the masala is.
So, the water needs to boil. I'll meet you in a second. So don't do stupid kind of things at home like this, okay? Yeah, don't learn from me. Very bad.
क्यों भी overacting करता है साला? Overacting की औलाद? एक काम कर, 200 रुपए दे और 50 रुपए काट overacting के वजह से.
Okay, the water is boiling now. It's time to put in the maggis. Meantime, while it is cooking, I'm cutting down the masala packets so that I can put it down. Like I had to cut it before and leave, I forgot. So it's time to put in the masala. Just pour it like everywhere. Take down this karandi, this spatula, whatever you call it. So guys, now it's the mixing time. Okay, mag is absolutely mixed and it's very perfect, delicious, like Chef Damu. I know I'm very thin, okay? But I'm very good. Okay, thumbs up for me. My mom is calling me. Yavan you know Damu jatella compare madthare. So, I'm going to increase the whatever this is flame that it cooks and the water evaporates. I don't know if I should close this lid or not. Okay, we have a lid, we're closing it. And before closing the lid, for additional touches, we'll be adding some egg in it. I'm a non-vegetarian, so works out. This is how you actually check if your egg is perfect. You know, you fill this small mug or bucket of water and then throw your eggs inside. Like keep your eggs inside, okay? Otherwise, it'll go up. See, now it's inside. So that means it's nice. The Maggie is cooking perfectly and break these eggs now. This is how we break the egg. Yeah, very nice, beautiful. And just you know, keep it down here. Just like softly. Yo, shelf it down. Adding one more egg inside. Beautiful, beautiful. And throw this shells inside. So as you can see, I've placed down the eggs very perfectly, and I'll be closing the lid now. So this needs to cook for some minutes. I'll check it. I'll check it back in 5 minutes. Okay, peace out. So guys, you're going to be checking it out. So come here. See, very nice na, beautiful it is. Looks beautiful, gorgeous. So we have to break this egg now and mix it nicely, okay? Okay, smells like Maggie. Smells like egg fried rice. Smells like egg fried Maggie. Whatever you want, you can say that. Just like that, beautiful, very nice. So, I love this stuff now, it's almost prepared. So the special touch now is, after doing this, this is my secret technique. After doing it, you close it for 2 minutes. This works every time. It's beautiful. The taste and all, smoke, it will get smoked. You know what I mean? Yeah. You know, I'm talking like a beautiful like chef demo. So please understand me. So, we need to plate now. This is ready now. I'll open this. Yeah, see? So now this is ready to eat. You can eat now. You want mukbang also? Okay guys, I finished eating. Okay, it was good, it was edible, that I will say, definitely edible, according to my taste buds. Okay, you can try it once, one time patla, and if you want to try this Maggie at your place, you're welcome, just tag me on Instagram, at Sanath Pencil, so that even I will see how you guys cook. And yeah, okay guys, so that is all for today, hope you guys subscribe and like my video, so that I can make more cooking videos, more funny videos, more videos, okay, some videos I'll do, so subscribe, hit the bell notification, and yeah, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, okay, I'll see you guys next time, and keep smiling, keep eating, keep spreading Maggie, keep spreading something, okay. Anyways, thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever I post this type of cringy videos. Guys, okay, bye.
Keep smiling.
Keep spreading Maggie. Yeah, I'll see you next time in my next video. Okay, bye.